Guys, in this video, I will show you how to apply visa going to Japan. This time, dito kami sa Dorset Hotel. List of accredited agencies can be found on Japan Embassy website in the Philippines. Ito ang malapit if you are somewhere in Taguig and Makati. Please prepare this requirement, passport and ID pictures, passport size. Application forms can be found from the website. You can download it. Multiple entry form showing your travel history in Japan or other countries. Birth certificate, it is original PSA copy. And bank certificate showing your financial status. Japan itinerary showing your dates of travel, airlines, and hotel, but not necessarily bili na kayo ng ticket agad. For employee, you need COE and ITR, Certificate of Employment, and submit all these documents on the agencies. This time, dito kami nagpunta sa Friendship Tours, nag-apply ng aming multiple entry visa. Meron din pong Rally Tour and Travels on the next tour kung gusto po ninyong itry. Tara, pasukin po natin ang Friendship Tours. Ang kanilang rate dito is 1,500 for multiple entry visa at 1,200 naman for the single entry visa. Included na dito yung iba pang type of visa. Kukuha lang po kayo ng mga numbers dito and wait for your turn to be called para i-assess nila ang inyong mga supporting documents. So, hayan guys, nasubmit ko na aking documents. So, I will be waiting for 5 working days for the release ng aking visa. But after 3 days, tinawagan nila ako agad na I have to pick up. Complete nyo lang po ang mga sinabi ko requirement at siguradong ma-approve kayo agad. Hindi naman sila ganun kahigpit basta meron kayong requirements. After 5 days, ito na po kami guys. May passport at multiple entry visa sa Japan. See you on my next vlog on my journey to Japan. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye. Please subscribe on my video on YouTube.